Greetings to you, Internet. It is I, once again, Sir Spicer, and we are playing another episode of Jotun. In the last episode, we managed to defeat the gold Jotun over here, as indicated by the highlighted face. And I guess all those symbols are the things that we found. I don't know if that means we found all of them or whatnot, but they're there, and that's what we found. I guess we did miss one thing here. No, that's the entrance. So yeah, there's not any symbols that are not highlighted, whereas here, we can see that these things are not highlighted. Oh, that's kind of neat. So we can kind of see where things are that we need to explore. I just now realized that. That's kind of neat. Cool. So if we miss something, we'll be able to tell via this area. All right, so we're going to tackle this, I guess, the fire area, if I had to guess. I don't remember the name of the fire giant. Like, Ymir is the frost giant. I don't know if he's the one we're gonna fight, but I don't know the one that's the fire. If you play that MOBA with gods, what the heck is it called?
Smite.
You can play as Ymir. The first giant. His body shapes the world. Okay. Well, we know his name. So, what's the map button? I'm already for. Oh yeah, it's the escape button. All right. So that looks goopy and bad. We can't walk on it though, so can't kill ourselves on it. Oh wait, I already got it. Gotta chop down this tree. Boom! We made a bridge. Because again, when a Viking comes across a problem, its answer is to hit it with an axe. What's this? Hit it with an axe? Now hit it with an axe. This looks like a boat or something. Yep. That doesn't make any sense, but whatever. Alright. Here's another tree we can use to make a bridge. That felt weird. I'm assuming it's only the ones that are all marked up. They have little axe marks on them. Alright, heading down this way. I remember one of the highlighted things was down into our left. Go this way. Alright. Now we can go up. Boom! Sailing, as done by the Vikings. In the beginning was the void. Gunugab. As it grew, then it grew two realms. Niflheim and the other one. Eons passed until they touched, and from their collision was born Ymir. He's the frost giant. At least I think he's supposed to be the frost giant. Apparently he's the first giant. So he was literally created by two worlds forming together. That's kind of neat. Bam! See, this game is educational. We're learning all about Vikings and Norse mythology. You never know when that might come in handy. So we got that one, and we need to do a lot more. Okay. We are here. We found that one. There was one over there, which doesn't look like we can get to from here, because this one doesn't have a boat slash bridge, so we'll have to get it through another way, like in this type direction. Okay, I think I know where I want to go. I need to go back down. Are over, I guess. We're here, we're going this way. Okay. That guess that makes sense. So if the map is true, we just moved from here to here. So we're gonna go down and then to the right. That makes sense to you guys, makes sense to me. Huh. Messed it up. I mean, it's the only way to travel, really. Could you imagine, like, if that's how you had to start your car in the morning? There's supposed to be a thing here. Boom. I mean, that is actually how some people start their car in the morning. My mom, well, she still does, has an older car, but we used to have some pretty old vehicles. And sometimes you just had to beat the hell out of them in order for them to get them to start. Well, kind of lost now. That doesn't do us any good. I like how immediately I'm 5 minutes into the episode and I'm already lost. Alright, so it must be something up there that I missed. Although I have a tendency not to, you know, look very closely. So it's probably something super obvious that I just missed. So, oh yeah, we can go this way. No, that's the way we went. Let's look up here. Is there anything up here? Nope. Well, back where we started. Hit the post. Most of you were probably like, oh my god, Spicer, it's this way. How did you miss it? I mean, there's like this thing, but there's no friggin' boat. Can we call the boat? Come here, boat. It doesn't work. No, there's one right here. I mean, I knew that. Whoa. Okay. Anything here? Nope. Only one way to go. Yep. Well, so far it's pretty straightforward. There's only really one way to go. That looks Bernie. Not like the political senator, just in general. Hot Bernie. Alright. Wow, that was a distance. Oh, another tree. Bam! Okay, here's another thing. We're gonna about to learn some more. Get your little thinking caps on. As Ymir slept, the elements that formed his body became solid. He began to sweat, giving birth to the frost giants. Okay. So, he's not specifically a frost giant. So he sweated out an entire race of beings. The old mythology is always so weird. Hold on, let's wait for that to go off before we break this tree. Quickly. A little bit of burnt. A little bit scorched. Ow. Okay. Avoided that mess. Whee! Alright. Avoid the flaming it. Did it. Alright. Smack it. Oh boy. Can I stand right here? I can. Alright, let's go this way first. No idea where this is going to take us. Hopefully it's somewhere good. I have no idea. The map is useless. I just wish it would show you where you are on the map. Oh, here's a new thing. No, this is an old thing. God dang it, this is just back where we were. Okay. Going back, that was a shortcut. Boom, now we gotta axe our way all the way back. All the way back. There's no armies of dwarves to murder in this one. Just a lot of sailing across tarry lakes and avoiding flaming ow. Cracks. Ah, there's a tree there. Ow. Break it. Faster. Okay. Just trying to avoid the death cracks. Hey, it's the creepy dude. Creepy water dude. Let's save our progress. And get stared at inappropriately. Bleh. It's so creepy. He refreshes your spirit. That would not refresh my spirit. I'm just saying. I would do the opposite of refresh my spirit. It would make me want to probably run away in terror. Alright, ow. I don't even care about the fire. There's like no bad guys here, so. I mean, it hurts a little bit. Doesn't hurt that bad. Boom! Trees don't stand a chance. I think we're like down in that very bottom area here. I think. Maybe this is the well we were just at. I don't know. If I had to guess, that's where we're at. And so this should actually lead to another thing. Yep. Let's see what we got here. Far from Ymir, a Humbra, a cow was born. Made from purity, a Humbra began to lick the ice upon which she stood. 3 days passed before the body of Buri, father of the gods, was revealed. See? It's weird shit. The father of the gods was revealed by a cow licking the ice. They had good imaginations. I mean, you have to give them at least that. So if that was that, we're traveling now to our left, which will take us to another one, all the way over there. So we're on the right track here, people. Ah, slightly different puzzle making here. We have to use this to cross the fiery cracks. I mean, really, it's the same puzzle. You hit a thing, you move across an immovable area. But it looks different. Go, 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 go. Ow. There it is. Found it. Boom! Let's drop a heal. Okay, so we need to go more to the left. There it is. And then we need to go up. And then here, and then that should take us to another one. Welcome to Learning with Sir Spicer. The next lesson is... Buri gave birth to a son named Bor, who is in turn married Bestia. Together they had 3 sons. Vili, Ve, and Odin. These born from ice and fire were of a good soul, whilst those born from fainted elements carried darkness in their hearts. Tainted elements, sorry. So, which ones were tainted and which ones weren't? That is the question. Alright, so now we're there. Which I don't think there's any way to leave from this spot. Oh, wait a second. Can we go? No. Alright, so we need to backtrack back to the right. And we need to go north. And there's that one in the far left-hand corner that we missed. And there's also a god power here we need to try to pick up. So, in order to get to the one over there, though, I'm not sure how to do that unless we can go to the left up here. Doesn't look like it. Crap. Nothing up in this corner. Can't go across. Is that a thing we can break? Oh, I see it. I see it. Yep, right there. Boom. And that takes us up here. Ah, the golden apple. Awesome. All right. Well, we found that. Doesn't get us closer to the area, though. So I'm going to make my way back, and then I will return. I'll spare you guys the hopping and the jumping and the tree cutting. And I'll be back when we are at the next lesson of Norse mythology. Be right back. Greetings to you, Internet. It is I, once again, Sir Spicer, and we are playing another episode of Jotun. In the last episode, we managed to defeat the gold Jotun over Hjar, as indicated by the highlighted face And I guess all those symbols are the things that we found. I don't know if that means we found all of them or whatnot, but they're there, and that's what we found. I guess we did miss one thing here. No, that's the entrance. So, yeah, there's not any symbols that are not highlighted, whereas here we can see that these things are not highlighted. Oh, that's kind of neat. So we can kind of see where things are that we need to explore. I just now realized that. That's kind of neat. Cool. So if we miss something, we'll be able to tell via this area. All right, so we're going to tackle this, I guess, the fire area, if I had to guess. I don't remember the name of the fire giant. Like, Ymir is the frost giant. I don't know if he's the one we're going to fight, but I don't know the one that's the fire. If you play that MOBA with gods, what the heck is it called? You can play as Ymir. The first giant. His body shapes the world. Okay. Well, we know his name. So, what's the map button? I'm already for. Oh, yeah, it's the escape button. Alright. So, that looks goopy and bad. We can't walk on it, though, so can't kill ourselves on it. Oh, wait. I already got it. Gotta chop down this tree. Boom! We made a bridge. Because, again, when a Viking comes across a problem, its answer is to hit it with an axe. What's this? Hit it with an axe? Now hit it with an axe. This looks like a boat or something. Yep. That doesn't make any sense, but whatever. Alright. Here's another tree we can use to make a bridge. That felt weird. I'm assuming it's only the ones that are all marked up. They have little axe marks on them. Alright. Heading down this way. I remember one of the highlighted things was down into our left. Go this way. Alright. Now we can go up. Boom! Sailing, as done by the Vikings. In the beginning was the void. Gunugabgap. If it grew, then it grew two realms. Niflheim and the other one. Eons passed until they touched, and from their collision was born Ymir. He's the frost giant. At least I think he's supposed to be the frost giant. Apparently he's the first giant. So he was literally created by two worlds forming together. That's kind of neat. Bam! See, this game is educational. We're learning all about Vikings and Norse mythology. You never know when that might come in handy. So we got that one, and we need to do a lot more. Okay. We are here. We found that one. There was one over there, which doesn't look like we can get to from here, because this one doesn't have a boat slash bridge, so we'll have to get it through another way, like in this type direction. Okay, I think I know where I want to go. I need to go back down. Are over, I guess. We're here, we're going this way. Okay. That guess that makes sense. So if the map is true, we just moved from here to here. So we're gonna go down and then to the right. That makes sense to you guys, makes sense to me. Huh. Messed it up. I mean, it's the only way to travel, really. Could you imagine, like, if that's how you had to start your car in the morning? There's supposed to be a thing here. Hmm. Boom! I mean, that is actually how some people start their car in the morning. My mom, well, she still does, has an older car, but we used to have some pretty old vehicles. And sometimes you just had to beat the hell out of them in order for them to get them to start. Well, kind of lost now. That doesn't do us any good. I like how immediately I'm 5 minutes into the episode and I'm already lost. Huh. Alright, so it must be something up there that I missed. Although I have a tendency not to, you know, look very closely. So it's probably something super obvious that I just missed. So, oh yeah, we can go this way. No, that's the way we went. Let's look up here. Is there anything up here? Nope. Well, back where we started. Hit the post. Most of you were probably like, oh my god, Spicer, it's this way. How did you miss it? Well, I mean, there's like this thing, but there's no friggin' boat. Can we call the boat? Come here, boat. It doesn't work. No, there's one right here. I mean, I knew that. Whoa. Okay. Anything here? Nope. Only one way to go. Yep. Well, so far it's pretty straightforward. There's only really one way to go. That looks Bernie. Not like the political senator, just in general. Hot Bernie. Alright. Wow, that was a distance. Oh, another tree. Bam! Okay, here's another thing. We're gonna about to learn some more. Get your little thinking caps on. As Ymir slept, the elements that formed his body became solid. He began to sweat, giving birth to the frost giants. Okay. So, he's not specifically a frost giant. So he sweated out an entire race of beings. The old mythology is always so weird. Hold on, let's wait for that to go off before we break this tree. Quickly. A little bit of burnt. A little bit scorched. Ow. Okay. Avoided that mess. Whee! Alright. Avoid the flaming it. Did it. Alright. Smack it. Oh boy. Can I stand right here? I can. Alright, let's go this way first. No idea where this is going to take us. Hopefully it's somewhere good. I have no idea. The map is useless. I just wish it would show you where you are on the map. Oh, here's a new thing. No, this is an old thing. God dang it, this is just back where we were. Okay. Going back, that was a shortcut. Boom, now we gotta axe our way all the way back. All the way back. There's no armies of dwarves to murder in this one. Just a lot of sailing across tarry lakes and avoiding flaming owl cracks. Ah, there's a tree there. Ow. Break it. Faster. Okay. Just trying to avoid the death cracks. Hey, it's the creepy dude. Creepy water dude. Let's save our progress and get stared at inappropriately. Bleh. It's so creepy. He refreshes your spirit. That would not refresh my spirit. I'm just saying. I would do the opposite of refresh my spirit. It would make me want to probably run away in terror. Alright, ow. I don't even care about the fire. There's like no bad guys here, so. I mean, it hurts a little bit. Doesn't hurt that bad. Boom! Trees don't stand a chance. I think we're like down in that very bottom area here. I think. Maybe this is the well we were just at. I don't know. If I had to guess, that's where we're at. And so this should actually lead to another thing. Yep. Let's see what we got here. Far from Ymir, a Humbra, a cow was born. Made from purity, a Humbra began to lick the ice upon which she stood. 3 days passed before the body of Buri, father of the gods, was revealed. See? It's weird shit. The father of the gods was revealed by a cow licking the ice. They had good imaginations. I mean, you have to give them at least that. So if that was that, we're traveling now to our left, which will take us to another one, all the way over there. So we're on the right track here, people. Ah, slightly different puzzle making here. We have to use this to cross the fiery cracks. I mean, really, it's the same puzzle. You hit a thing, you move across an immovable area. But it looks different. Go, 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 go. Ow. There it is. Found it. Boom! Let's drop a heal. Okay, so we need to go more to the left. There it is. And then we need to go up. And then here, and then that should take us to another one. Welcome to Learning with Sir Spicer. The next lesson is... Buri gave birth to a son named Bor, who is in turn married Bestia. Together they had 3 sons. Vili, Ve, and Odin. These born from ice and fire were of a good soul, while those born from fainted elements carried darkness in their hearts. Tainted elements, sorry. So, which ones were tainted and which ones weren't? That is the question. Alright, so now we're there. Which I don't think there's any way to leave from this spot. Oh, wait a second. Can we go? No. Alright, so we need to backtrack back to the right. And we need to go north. And there's that one in the far left-hand corner that we missed. And there's also a god power here we need to try to pick up. So, in order to get to the one over there, though, I'm not sure how to do that unless we can go to the left up here. Doesn't look like it. Crap. Nothing up in this corner. Can't go across. Is that a thing we can break? Oh, I see it. I see it. Yep, right there. Boom. And that takes us up here. Ah, the golden apple. Awesome. All right. Well, we found that. Doesn't get us closer to the area, though. So I'm going to make my way back, and then I will return. I'll spare you guys the hopping and the jumping and the tree cutting. And I'll be back when we are at the next lesson of Norse mythology. Be right back. I found it. It was a huge pain in the ass. You had to do a bunch of bullshit in this area. And trees, and a bunch of other sailing shenanigans. Anyways, doesn't matter. We got it. Here it is. Learning. Vili, Ve, and Odin killed the giant Ymir. His flesh became earth. His blood became water. His hair became grass and trees. His skull became the sky, held which by the 4 dwarves. held high by the four dwarves. Thus, our world was created. So, Earth was created by slaying a giant. So, yeah. In case you didn't know that, unlearn everything you learned in school. Earth was created by a giant. Now, hopefully this will just take us back to the main area, which would be great. Yay, it does. And the creation myth is completed. So we learned the Viking myth of creation. And that reveals a path to which the runestone, maybe? Yep. It's a big L. L for loser. Oh, hey, okay, we're on a big skull. I don't know if it's supposed to be Ymir's skull, but it's a big skull. The rune, Ymir's blood rune. Continue exploring, or return to Gidnagap. It's like the gap for Vikings. Alright, return to Gidnagap. So, that was that area, and it looks like we got everything. Yep. So now, we must travel. Put this direction and see what lies in here. Hopefully no more boat puzzles. Least favorite part of the game so far. The crater.
The
mighty crater filled with fiery foes. Oh jeez. Oh, I don't have any like the items anymore. I used them. That guy looks mean. What's up, man? How's that feel on your shins? Ooh. That was kind of anticlimactic, actually. This is Beryl. Has Beryl got anything? Boom. Nope. Alright. Anybody else? You seem to be in, like, a fortress of some kind. Let's see. Anything down here? Oh, shield. Yeah, that's the way to do it. Knock him back. Get down the stairs, son. They don't seem to hurt you when they explode, which is nice. Oh, I have a rock. That's probably important somehow. I wonder if I can knock it down the stairs. Sure can. I mean, like I said, the answer to everything is hit it with an axe. I don't know where we're taking this boulder. She's probably just like, oh, I'll probably need it for some reason. Or not. They seem to just drop them all over the place. What happens if I get them to throw it at the barrels? Well, that one didn't stay. Just the one. Oh, he's not a flamey guy. He's like a goldy guy. Never mind. Still a flamey guy. I want to try knocking this barrel, or this barrel, this boulder into the barrels. See what happens. It's kind of like that kind of weird sport where you slide the thing across the floor. I don't know what it's called, but it's the same thing but with boulders. That doesn't work. If you know what it is, leave a comment below. The board slidey thing across the wooden floors. Oop. Man, this guy's just so rude with their boulder throwing. Nope. No. Well, at least I've got them. At least they're not the greatest boulder throwers. Oops. You just gotta hit him in the shins. Ow. Okay. Oh, you know what? You could probably hit the boulders back at them. It's probably safer than walking up and hitting them with the axe since they explode. We'll try that if we see another one. Our map indicates that not a whole lot. There's not a lot in this area. Ah, damn it. Doesn't seem to be a lot of extra secret-y stuff in this one. Which is fine. I'm down with that. Alright. Oh boy. Hey, hit the rock at him. I missed. Nope, doesn't work. Oh boy. Boom. I don't want to blow up. There has to be a safer way. Hey guys, throw a boulder at that thing. Ah, don't want to blow up. Damn it. How are you supposed to avoid that?
You have failed to impress the gods.
Let's try this again. Maybe we'll get our god powers back. Yay! Alright. I don't even think we really need to kill these guys, but... maybe... there has to be a way to kill them without them blowing up on you. Okay, that was two attacks and then one super attack. Okay, that's how you do it. That knocks them back. Figured it out. Use my brain. Oh my god, move faster. Super run. This should be your normal running speed. This, right here. It would just make more sense. Two and three. That's the way you do it. Figured it out. Two swings and a big thump. Bam! There you go. There's the pro strategy. In case you guys play this game on your own, now you know. You don't have to go through the trouble of learning it on your own. Take out this guy. Bam! Alright. Moving on. I wonder how long these guys have been here. Just throwing boulders. That was a little too close. Didn't get it. Ow. Well, it turns out we can take the giant boulder to the face, and it doesn't actually hurt that bad. It's the Viking helmet. Which also, she has horns on her helmet. That's totally not a Viking thing, by the way. They didn't actually have horned helmets. But, it looks cool. It looks badass. Oh god. One, two, and a three. That was close. One, two, and a three. I missed. And a three. Bam. There we go. Last one. Uh-oh. Ouch. And gone. Alright. Where to go? This looks like possibly where we're supposed to go. Maybe not. I think that bridge leads to the runestone. I'm not sure where this leads. And dead. Barrels, that doesn't go anywhere. So this is the crater. I wonder what purpose this serves, or if we're gonna get any more pieces of lore from this area. What the? Okay, you know what? Fine, you just have fun. You're playing with your other giant friends. Playing Throw the Rock. That looks cool. A bunch of swords. I wonder what that's supposed to be. Looks pretty badass, though. I think we're crossing this area right here, if I had to guess. So, because again, we don't really know where we're at on the map. Let me guess. We're supposed to hit it with an axe. Nope. Did it on its own. Heal. Get our super speed ready to go. Man, we are going deep down. I have no idea where we are now, actually. Like, oh, we're here. We just went down here. Okay. Okay, I got it. So what else is gonna be here? I mean, freaking rocks. Giants. That one's kind of in the way. We have to get rid of that one. Actually, you know what? No, we don't. I'm just gonna casually ignore the giant rock-throwing giants. Hey! Murmur. They have lots of consonants. Murmur. Refreshes your spirit and stares into your soul. Alright, we're going to end this episode here. We will continue this on the next episode. Hit the thumbs up button if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you like creepy old gods looking into your soul. And I will see you in the next Viking adventure. Peace out.